All right, guys, we're back. Looks like one of the people that was arrested is just getting assaulted. Hoopahava wants to know what happened. Well, we're down here. They're down here protesting the EQT shareholders meeting. They tried going into a coffee shop, in which case security got violent, started slamming people around. And at that point, City of Pittsburgh police responded and started getting violent with protesters as well. There's been two arrests. Looks like one's about to be let go, and that's where we're at right now. But however, EQT's Allied Security and the City of Pittsburgh police were way out of line today. Ma'am, what's your name?
My name is Rosalie Finkelstein.
And what happened?
I was trying to help someone who's about to, the demonstrator was about to get shoved onto the ground, and they tried to arrest me, or they were trying to arrest me, but they were twisting my arms, and I have a back injury, that's why I'm not working right now. And I worked for the YMCA for months, and I had to basically get out and figure a way to get off, get the officers, the three officers on a 120-pound girl. And they were twisting me, and they said they were hurting my arms, and I said, please loosen the handcuffs, and they said they're loose. I was just trying to help someone who was getting shoved onto the ground, that's all.
Well, if you need help with a lawyer or whatnot, get a hold of Calvin. We got that lot and a couple hundred people shot. Thank you. All right, one person's been released. The other one has been taken to jail. It was actually Merlin that is on his way to jail right now. We got these guys, the Allied Security. Yeah, I got you on camera being violent, bud. I got you. Security is giving me a dirty look. They want to break my ass. Hey, if somebody's not doing anything, we need jail support for Merlin. He should